The Wombles don't let anything go to waste, but chance would be a fine thing in the kitchen. More visitors have arrived than expected, and the catering team are already short of food.
We've run out of soup yet again. So we're now busy trying to rush about and make some more soup because we're still only lunchtime. They can't keep in with all the pasties. All the pasties are going faster than they can get them warm. The boiler isn't getting boiled. So we've got three kettles going. And the other sort of a crisis.
You say that after each war weekend, you're not going to do another one.
I do. Every time on the Sunday night, I say, that's it. I'm not doing next year. You are just so tired. You've not eaten. You've not really slept. You've just run up and down the platform. And you just feel manic all day long, all weekend long. So, but then it comes round to the following year again, and you just somehow, you're back in there again.
It's a dedication shared by many of the volunteers here at Levisham. Many of them have full-time jobs. Most travel miles to be here. I caught up with John, who had turned up to display his car, even though he was supposed to be on a day off from volunteering.
When we're out together, dancing cheek to cheek.
I normally work as a volunteer signalman here at Levisham, but I'm having a day off today. I just thought I'd bring Miss Daisy, my old car, just have a day out in the sunshine. Yesterday, in the signal box, we managed to actually get all the trains running on time, and that's a mixture of the train crew, the signalers all working together, and there's a fantastic sense of satisfaction when it really goes to plan.
And without you and the other volunteers, do you think there would be a train station at Levisham?
Well, of course, we've got some full-time staff, but yeah, without the volunteers, the railway couldn't run.
So what is it about the North Yorkshire Moors Railway that inspires the Wombles to give up literally all of their spare time?
Well, I've finally managed to make it onto a steam train, and wow, what a wonderful experience. Thank goodness for the Levisham volunteers. Wouldn't it be a shame if we didn't have all of this to enjoy?
It's 6 p.m. and the platforms at Levisham are deserted once again. Inside, the kitchens are a hive of activity as the Wombles prepare a three-course meal for the German reenactors.
I need to be in the oven, please, Derek.
They'll all be celebrating tonight. Visitor numbers are up, and if the trend continues, the 16th annual war weekend will be the biggest the railway has ever known. Wombles Zena finally gets a chance to sit down and reflect on the day's events. Despite struggling to fill the demand for food, the takings in the tea hut have never been so good.
We've done brilliantly, yeah. We've virtually done what we did last year over 2 days on today, so we've done really, really well. I'm really proud of the girls. It's worked really hard.
And the funds, are they enough to see the Wombles and Levisham station survive for a little bit longer?
Well, we can always do with extras, but yeah, I think we've not done too bad. It's obviously not all profit, but yeah, I think we'll still be good here for another year or two, yeah.
Well, that's it for another week. But join us next time when we'll be joining the task force cracking down on scrap metal crime and meeting the teenagers from Sheffield who are hoping to ski to glory. Bye for now.
Hamilton is on the brink of the World Championship title. Hamilton has a 7-point lead, but